I see sheets of paper suck up to your walls with lists of this and bliss inducing cryptic things are drawing in. Maps, words, laps, absurdities, and heard of flirting. Dirty notes and broken lists and angry fits of scribbling and dribbling around your room. Ideas, thoughts, and not a single spot left uncovered. Reading on and I discover vomit of your brain suck up to your walls. Insane or a genius, believe me, I've seen this never before. I can never be bored when I'm reading your mind, but the chaos I find is making me blind. So I tear off a note and I take it outside to decide what you meant, and it says. Room to see what you saw, be who you were or was, because I can't stop. Go back to your room to see what you saw, be who you were or was, because I can't stop. An insight for a moment inside, out of mind, wrecking time, out of mine into yours. And I'm sure that your drunk lungs, hurting cigarettes, burning thoughts, turning sleep deprived but alive. I could hang out with your memory, bang out your philosophy. There's no animosity, now I see what you see. Caught in a made up past becomes present. Will it fade out fast, iridescent like a ghost? Won't last, won't change, could I stay here forever? Bending time, is it mine, is it made of the stuff that's real enough? Is it made of the stuff that's real enough? It isn't made of the stuff that's real enough. And I can scribbling and dribbling around your room, ideas, thoughts, and not a single spot left uncovered. Reading on and I discover vomit of your brain stuck up to your walls. Insane or a genius, believe me, I've seen this never before. I can never be bored when I'm reading your mind, but the chaos I find is making me blind. So I tear off a note and I take it outside to decide what you meant, and it says.